The Bold and the Beautiful update upgrade for Wednesday, January 13th, teases that Zoe Buckingham and Paris will take on. Paris will stand up to Zoe on Tuesday and make it clear that she's taking the Forrester Foundation deal. Paris will credit Zend with altering her mind and will even point out the kiss they shared. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers state envious Zoe will fly into a rage, however Paris will not care what her sibling believes. From now on, Paris is done letting Zoe manage her life. The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers tease that John Finn Finnegan will get a complete description from Steffi Forrester. Finn was shocked when Steffi confessed to kissing Liam Spencer, however that was something he might surpass. Steffi's discovery that she slept with Liam truly tossed Finn for a loop. Finn's anger will grow as he responds to Steffi's most current news, however she'll ask Finn to hear her out. When again guarantee Finn of her love and attempt to assist him make sense of how this occurred, Steffi will. Naturally, Steffi will speak about Liam Spencer's mannequin confusion, and how he believed Hope Spencer betrayed him with Thomas Forrester. Liam relied on Steffi for convenience, however she plainly provided him far excessive. Something resulted in another and they connected after having excessive tequila. Steffi will let Finn understand she's so sorry and will ask for forgiveness. She'll desire Finn to comprehend that he's the man she wishes to construct a future with, not Liam. Naturally, Finn's going to have his doubts about that as he snaps on Tuesday. He might question why Steffi's recently coming clean, so that need to introduce the next wave of drama. The Bold and the Beautiful spoiler states Steffi will drop the child bomb on Wednesday, January 13th. That's specifically real considering that Liam's ready to provide the exact same pregnancy surprise to Hope. Liam is desperate for forgiveness after exposing his betrayal, however Hope does not have all the realities. You can wager Hope's going to flip out much more after she discovers Steffi's got a bun in the oven, one that simply might be Liam's. This paternity secret will turn Hope's world upside down all over once again, and the very same chooses Finn later on today. Hope and Finn aren't going to purchase all the reasons Liam and Steffi are dispensing, so these face-offs will bring some extreme minutes. In Brooke's cabin, Liam understood that asking forgiveness didn't suffice. Hope could not think Liam would do it to them once again. She required that he inform her that she was wrong, which he had not slept with Steffi. Liam stated he was so sorry. Hope asked how he might do it. She shouted that they had kids, and the man she had actually wed had actually been loyal and devoted to her in their life together. Liam responded that he'd been that guy. Yeah, while you remained in bed with Steffi, Hope answered back. Liam started wanting he might take it back, which he'd challenged Thomas. Hope shrieked that she never ever would have kissed Thomas. Liam understood that. Hope sobbed that Liam had not thought it. So he'd relied on Steffi and had actually betrayed their marital relationship. Liam wished to attempt to discuss. Hope scoffed and stated he'd slept with Steffi. He figured that if Hope comprehended his factors for it, then he and Hope would have a shot at surpassing it. If he desired her to move past it once again, Hope asked. He responded that he'd betrayed them all. He started sobbing about how sorry he was and just how much he was sorry for whatever about that night, beginning with believing that she'd ever kissed Thomas. Hope shouted that she would not have actually kissed any other guy. Liam responded that he understood it, and he must have understood it then nevertheless. He thought his own eyes, and he'd been ravaged, believing that she'd betrayed their marital relationship with the worst possible individual. And then, I discovered that I did that. And I'm asking you please, please do not let me have actually ruined our life together, Liam stated. Liam could not validate what he'd done. He was simply attempting to describe how it had actually occurred. He'd believed it had actually been completion of his marital relationship, which whatever he had actually ever thought about Hope and her love had actually been a lie. Liam declared he'd been spiraling, and he began questioning the length of time Hope had actually been having an affair and laughing at him behind his back. He had actually been losing it. He'd required an anchor, a continuous, something familiar. And you went to Steffi, Hope silently specified. Concurring, Liam stated he desired his life to make good sense once again, so, yeah, he'd gone to Steffi. He figured it ought to have informed him something that Steffi had not thought it, however she'd taken his word for what he'd stated he'd seen. Liam declared that when he'd began drinking, Steffi had to for him. Liam declared that he liked Hope a lot, and he'd invest the rest of his life making it approximately her. He would never ever betray their pledges once again. He stated he required her and their household. He'd required their life together. He sobbed, asking her to state he had not entirely screwed it up, and there was a small chance that she might forgive him. Hope tearfully averted. At the Cliff home, Finn spoke to Steffi about his sensations. He'd understood from the start that the relationship might have genuine depth, which they might have a life together. He had actually never ever believed past the very first day with any other female. However, he might see a future for himself and Steffi, a household even. Steffi responded that she might certainly see it occurring. Finn didn't wish to get ahead of himself, however he might think of being a household with Steffi and Kelly and perhaps even having another kid of his and Steffi's own. He questioned the number of more brother or sisters Kelly would desire. Steffi's face darkened, and he questioned if he must be worried. Steffi stated he might constantly get a smile out of her, and she liked him. Steffi liked how accepting Finn was of her, and she hoped it never ever stopped. When she'd required him, he'd shown up in her life right. He responded that timing was whatever. Steffi averted, and he asked if she was all right. The expression on her face had actually altered, and he thought there was something. Verifying it, Steffi stated there was, and it was very important. Steffi described that it had all began when Liam had actually believed he'd seen Hope and Thomas kissing, however it had not been Hope at all. Finn began speaking about Thomas' brain injury. Steffi responded that nobody had actually learned about it at the time. She stated something had actually occurred, and as difficult as it was for her to inform him, he should have to understand the reality. Finn asked Steffi to simply inform him. Steffi informed him how she felt about him and how he made her body smile inside and out. She actually liked him. He stated it went both methods. Pacing and talking quick, Steffi started rattling on about Liam's sensations for Thomas, who Liam had actually believed had actually kissed his spouse. Steffi didn't understand why she was rambling. Finn duplicated what Steffi had actually stated. He appeared a little rattled by it. If that was it and mumbled that she'd had him a little frightened for a second, he asked. He didn't like that it had actually occurred, and he believed Liam required to stop putting her in his individual life. Finn discovered it to be rude of his relationship with Steffi. Finn chose that he might cope with a kiss. Steffi sighed anxiously. It's all that took place, right? Finn asked. Steffi exposed that Liam had actually invested the night, and she and Liam had actually slept together. In the Forrester studio, Paris thanked Sen for talking her into remaining. Were we talking? Trigger, all I'm keeping in mind today is that kiss, Sen responded. Zen didn't wish to lose Paris once again and chose he'd make her indication an airtight agreement to operate at Forrester. Zen attempted to offer Paris on working there by stating they'd interact. She didn't see how she'd be dealing with him, however he notified her that Forrester's lines typically benefited charities and after that there was HFTF's objective. He stated the foundation even tossed occasions throughout Forrester's worldwide programs. Paris got thrilled about that. Zen stated Paris' life would alter in methods she could not envision, and she'd get to socialize with him. Paris responded that she would not see that. Zend informed her to duplicate after him, as if it were a swearing-in. He had her raise her hand and guarantee that she'd accept the foundation position. Paris complied, and Zend stated there was no backing out of it. Zend asked why Paris was frowning. Paris was considering how Zoe would respond to the news about the task. He thought Zoe would be upset, however he swore to assist Paris manage that. He desired Paris to focus on what she was on the edge of. Paris was glad she concurred and had that there was a lot possibility. Zen responded that she needs to be glad she'd listened to him, and she needs to constantly listen to him. Paris could not wait to be a part of the business. I can't wait to see you every day, Zen responded. In the style Zoe, Carter and workplace remained in the middle of talking about Zen rushing out of the workplace after finding out about Paris leaving. He ran, in fact, Carter mentioned. He didn't believe Zen would take Paris' rejection for a response. Anxious, Zoe questioned what was going on in between Paris and Zen. Carter was positive that the affable, however, figured out Zen would not stop up until Paris accepted the task. Carter recommended that they speak about something else. Zoe asked what he wished to discuss. Carter was ready to set a wedding event date and stated the quicker the much better. He had a conference to get to, however, he desired her to think of it and inform him the earliest she believed it might occur. Steffi was oddly calm, thinking about the secret she was resting on. She smiled a lot and didn't even break a sweat. Nor did she disrupt Finn's waxing poetic with any indicator a bomb will drop. She simply stated she wished to let, however, talk Finn do the majority of it. To the concept of a household with Finn, her only words were, "I believe that's a genuine possibility." She's not gone nah, inform him. She's not gone nah, inform him. You understand she's not? On the grounds of Casa Logan, Liam returned house and stared at all the shown images of him, Hope, Douglas, et al., as one does prior to informing your better half that you Jose Cuervo'd your method into your ex's bed. A. Two Timeless Nation referrals in one area, Hope returned from the main house, and Liam entered into his pre-admission song and dance about how he liked her and all that. I understand such discussion is developed to develop the thriller, however it's been done so frequently over the years that it simply does not strike like it utilized to. When Hope stated, "Stop, please simply inform me," I could not stop saying amends. Tears in his eyes. Liam regretted that he had actually made an error. Dang, Liam, did you get suggestions from Brooke prior to leading with that? Mistake is her word for carnal mistakes. Liam whipped himself for not entering and separating what he believed was the kiss in between Hope and Thomas, which was another thing he solved today. I would have understood it was a damn doll, Liam groaned, and I could not assist sniggering a little. He informed Hope about his emotion later on, however as quickly as he stated, I drove back to Steffi's. Hope's expression stated all of it. Hope understood prior to another word came out of Liam's mouth, without saying any of her own, and I believe that was a good touch. Has Hope not been through this prior to and prior to and prior to? 86ing his hemming and hawing, she blurted out, where did you sleep? His non-answer was the response, and she started drowning in a gush of tears.